And so this is the first time we're seeing after many years. We left school. It was really a joyous moment, and I really thank God I made it, honestly. Chioma is someone that I can do anything for. She's so peaceful and a peace-loving human being. I really love you, Chioma, and I want to wish you the best of the birthday. 40 looked so beautiful and fabulous on you. May you live long in happiness, in good health, and also to declare the goodness of God in your life. We love you, Chioma. Happy birthday.
All right, you can go. Thank you.
Happened to be my classmate. We've actually lost ever since we finished school. So to like talk a little bit from the But being here today is a great delight. And it's not even only her seeing. In fact, coming here, I've actually seen one of our classmates again. In fact, talking about Chioma, Chioma has been, I don't know if anybody actually knows her very well. She's a very quiet, intelligent lady. She's so peaceful. She's just so friendly. She hates anything crisis. She can never be found where there is crisis, and she's just peace-loving, godly child, and very soft-spoken human being. And by being here today, like I said, it's actually a huge delight. I pray that God Almighty will keep blessing her. She shared what happened to her to me. And the testimony is, that time I've been actually testifying to the glory of God, because we wouldn't afford to lose somebody like this. May the Lord Almighty keep blessing you, prolong your life. You know, everything you lay your hands on, you will prosper in the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord.
So good, Connie by Joe, let me see you. Oh, lo, lo, lo.